So you want to make videos, but you don't want your face on screen the whole time? Well, good news. There's more than enough to show, even if you don't want to show your face. I will give you 3 ways to make videos without your face on screen in this video. And especially the 3rd is really good fun. So keep watching, because I'm sure you will get some new ideas. I am Elizabeth from Top of Mind Video Marketing. In a world full of invisible entrepreneurs, your own smartphone is enough to give yourself a stage right in front of the people you want to reach the most. So be sure to subscribe to this channel, because I help you get your company and your products visible to your future clients. Maybe you are one of those people who actually hates to get in front of a camera. Well, that's not a reason to drop video and the power of video marketing. It's just an invitation to be a little bit more creative. So in this video, I will show you 3 ways to make a video without your face on screen. And the first one, well, that's actually to focus the camera not on your face, but on your hands. In this style, you see unboxing videos, but also painting, crafting, building things. You'd have to be doing something interesting, and we should be able to see it clearly. Then you don't need to see a face at all. Do check what works best for your plan. If the camera should be in front of you or looking over your shoulder. It all depends on what you're doing. The second way is to make a screen recording, either of your computer or your smartphone. That's easy if you want to show how an app works, or if you're making something, or if you want to show your PowerPoint presentation. Anything that happens on the screen, you can record. And one of the ways to record your screen is with Loom, something you use with Google Chrome. Loom is a handy app, and with the free version, you can film what's happening on your screen for up to 5 minutes at a time. Turn off your camera if you really don't want to be in the picture, or choose to be in a tiny image in the corner of the screen. Loom lets you choose whether you want to show your whole screen or one app. And it also records sound, so you can talk your viewer through whatever you are showing. When you're done recording, click Stop Share, and then your recording ends up in your own archive on Loom. And from there, you can download it or share it. And then the 3rd way, and that's an opportunity for you to show your viewer the most beautiful pictures and videos and texts on screen. And for this, we use Canva. Well, first, before you start, you have to think of something you want to tell your viewer. What do you want to share? An experience or some handy advice? Think of something. Maybe something you'd otherwise put in an Instagram post with a photo and a text. And today you're making a video of it. When you've decided what you want to show and tell, go to canva.com in Google Chrome. Just make sure you use Google Chrome and not any other browser, because it only works in Chrome. If you don't have an account with Canva yet, just make it. You can either choose from a paid or a free one, because this works on both. Once you're logged in, create a design in the size of the video you want to make. So either horizontal, then I choose a presentation, or vertical video for, let's say, an Instagram reel or Instagram story. You can choose from all sorts of fun designs, and you can also use photos, videos, and text. And you can make everything move by pressing animate. I will quickly create an example. So now I have a presentation of a few slides, some with text in pictures, some with just photos, and some with video. But this is not all. You're also going to add your own voice to it. Well, maybe first some music. Even with a free account, you can have a lot of choice in music. Once you've chosen some music, drag it into your design and immediately go to the volume slider and turn the volume of the music way down to around 10%. Next, go to sharing and scroll down to more and then go to playback and recording. Go to the recording studio, give permission to use your microphone and possibly your camera, just like in Loom, and start narrating your presentation. You have to click through your presentation yourself. You won't hear the music in the recording, but the music will be in your video, so keep that in mind. Just tell your story, and when you're done, stop the recording and you can download it. You've just made a video. If you watch the video, you'll see a complete experience with images and sounds.
So this is the start of my video. It's just an example, but I'm showing you how...
It's not really difficult. It's fun to do and you make a great video without having to show your face. If you have a business, you will have to show your face now and then, but not in every video if you don't want to do that. Which of these three videos without your face in it are you going to make next? Let me know in the comments below. And if you're wondering how to prepare if you are going to record a video with your face in it, there's one thing you absolutely cannot skip. And I will explain all about that in this video here. So I'll see you there.